Listen up. We're finally here in Vegas now. I know 2020 has been filled with highs and lows, strategies so bold, and plays that'll make you go crazy. For some, their careers were just getting started, and for others, they had no idea where it was heading. You really think that we were done with this story?
Not like this. Oh,
you must be out of your mind. Amongst the greats, we welcome new and old challengers to the scene. First off, let me introduce you to XZ. This team have a big chip on their shoulder. You have dripping filthy making montage plays. These men are looking like a problem. Let's talk about Beast Coast, led by the one and only Fozo and joined by a veteran named Ghost with a bloodline coming from Rise Nation and Sonics. Coming down from Canada, we know all about Mirage, with the change to bring in Hot and Cold from Dark Zero. They're looking to roll past the competition.
Hot and Cold is gonna clutch! What a huge play from Hot and Cold!
Dark Zero's coming into this LAN League to make a statement, with the latest pickup of NJR from Disrupt Gaming looking to frag away to get some more championship titles.
But it's NJR with the ace!
With NJR going to Dark Zero, this team are looking to disrupt the competition. And with their freshest pickup, they're looking to be nothing less than iconic this season. Like a breath of fresh air, Oxygen are looking to destroy the competition as well, with highlight players behind the likes of Foxay and Laxon, and picking up their two newest players in Kino and Yaga, look for Oxygen to clutch their way to the top of the leaderboard. Now more than ever, this team really looks like the Supersonics. Super has put together the right squad, and picking up players such as Rexen and Yeti, they're looking to muscle their way past everybody. I was just as hurt as everyone at home when I heard that Canadian had retired. But you know what? When it comes to world champions, and yes, I'm talking about Space Station Gaming, watch out for their latest pickup, Luke. And also behind the clutches and big plays from Bosco, Rampy, and the rest of the players out there, you already know what to expect. Another team that's stacked with superstars from top to bottom. When it comes to Chala, you can count on him when it comes to clutches. And when it comes to entry fragging, we all know what Merc does best. There is nothing you can do when you're up against the likes of TSM. Who's ready for 2021? This is the NAL.